Blake Shelton calls Gwen Stefani by her maiden name. I thought it was Gwen Shelton now. Shelton and Stefani tied the knot on July the 3rd. Gwen Stefani corrected husband Blake Shelton on Thursday during a performance in Tishomingo, Oklahoma after he called her by her maiden name. I thought it was Gwen Shelton now, Stefani joked while the singers prepared to perform. The newlyweds made an appearance at the Ole Red in Oklahoma, owned by Shelton himself. Shelton performed a handful of songs and the couple performed their duets, Happy Anywhere and Nobody But You. Shelton and Stefani officially tied the knot on July the 3rd. Shelton and Stefani exchanged vows at a small church Shelton had built on a property in Oklahoma after filing for a marriage license on the 29th of June. The couple began seeing each other back in 2015 while working as coaches on The Voice. The two had both been previously married. It was everything they wanted, family, friends, dancing, the beauty and familiarity of the Oklahoma surroundings and lots of love and laughter, a music industry source told People magazine at the time. It couldn't have been better. Shelton and Stefani exchanged vows at a small church Shelton had built on a property in Oklahoma after filing for a marriage license on the 29th of June. The couple began seeing each other back in 2015 while working as coaches on The Voice. The two had both been previously married. It was everything they wanted, family, friends, dancing, the beauty and familiarity of the Oklahoma surroundings and lots of love and laughter, a music industry source told People magazine at the time. It couldn't have been better.